Welcome back to Forspoken. Let's go. So today, I am going to this region over here. Once I get over here, I'm just going to make a beeline straight for this. Excuse me. I'm going to make a beeline straight for this spell right here. It's going to make sprinting a lot easier. Well, I'm going to be able to sprint longer. And yeah, after that, we're going to hit up some refugees, belfries, villages, caves, photo spots, monuments, hey, whatever. We're just going to get into it. Let's dive right into it. A little bit of everything today.
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
You know, the smell of phthalo resin reminds me of the pancakes one of my foster moms used to make.
What is a foster mom?
Someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom or dad around.
I see.
And a lot of the time, they don't really care about you. But there was this one, Ava. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me in a reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
But never mind that now. Let's go find us some phthalo trees. Wonder where everybody went.
Yes, and I wonder if any of them survived.
I wish they all that easy.
Who would do something like that?
Someone no longer burdened with the inconvenience of a conscience?
How far now?
We're getting closer. It's healing itself.
Ah. Ah.
Oh.
What?
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Yeah.
think we're close to something. So that's what I was hearing.
Thank you.
Okay.
Do not waste any energy, I'm warning you.
Not something I try to make a habit of.
Yeah.
That was crazy, yo. I thought I'd beat a few of them and then they'll disappear. No, no. Oh man, okay. Round two. Okay, hold on. While all that's going on outside, we're going to take a nap. So did I just go here the wrong? Oh my God! What the? I came out here the wrong time of day. What's going on here? Everybody just disappeared. You know, I ain't.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballo trees and collect their resin, and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
Good point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Look for the ballo tree to harvest the sap. Blah, 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 blah. Let's go.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back in Sokol, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard.
Why don't you get up here? Or use some sap.
Right in the sweet spot!
I can pick that up.
Head up this hill. See what you can see.
Up the hill, like Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill? Oh, never mind. Whoever that might be, just get yourself up there.
You know what? Forget it.
Unable to.
Shit, no luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
A lot of enemies.
Look out!
All right.
Look out! Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? Whoa! You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
We got this! That's not doing much.
Now's your chance.
On it. That's it. Locked in, loaded. Now. Might as well hold on to this. Nope, not working. Yeah. Sore.
Quick breather.
Okay, so we're feeling a little wobbly. So we're I'm gonna wrap right here. And on the next episode, we are going to continue Frey's journey, apparently. We're gonna wrap this up, but I should still be in the same spot. Yo, if you watch this video all the way to the end, make sure to leave a like on the video. Every like helps the channel. Thank you so much, and I'll catch you in the next vid when we wrap up this mission and hopefully take out our next taunter.